More news now. The Pocatello Chubbuck School District fires one of its own as Pocatello police investigate. The teacher taught at Highland High School, but as of this afternoon, the district said the teacher is no longer employed. Pocatello police identified the teacher as Eric Popley. They say he had inappropriate contact with a student. Popley was arrested and charged with sexual abuse of a minor under the age of 16. He is in the Bannock County Jail tonight pending arraignment.